So today we're going to cover how to print a diagnostic report. So click on profile, click on my report, and then select the report. You have two options, print or share. The print is for the little mini Wi-Fi printer. Share, it'll be your Wi-Fi print. So hit whatever printer you have. We happen to have a brother in our case, so hit that. It gives you a preview of the report and just hit print. Thank you for watching, and please look for more launch videos to come.